So I was out hunting for lobsters when this happened. Unfortunately, after all of this effort, it was a buried female lobster, which means it had to go back.